Well, after quite a walk here in the dunes, I bumped up against a first potential composition. It's an old German bunker hidden in the woods. So let me show you the area I'm in at the moment. This was at eye level, and holding it as high as possible above my head gives a better composition. The first tip is to thoroughly check the slow shutter speeds. Over the years, these leaf shutters give problems with the slower shutter speeds. And you want to make sure that all the shutter speeds are correct. So especially have a close look at the slow shutter speeds. This is a beautiful location to make some great shots. The only thing is that making shots in a location like this, you want to achieve as much possible depth in your photo. And that all relates to the right type of light. And I just don't have the right type of light at the moment. Well, it's been somewhat of a mixed bag today. And I'm not the type of person that complains about the weather. We had terrible weather the whole week. And this is the first day that at least we don't have any rain. And every now and then, the sun comes through, but it is heavily overcast, and that is a difficult lighting situation because you need the right light to create depth in your photos. And just like now, you know, the sun is coming through again, so you have these extremes. When you look at a composition, it can change immediately when the sun comes out, making it either less or more interesting to photograph. Lighting is everything, and of course the format, film format and type of film you're using is also important, and of course the foreground and background interest. As far as I'm concerned, it starts with the right light, and I don't want to create flat images. So I'm going to call it a day today, and hope for better lighting conditions the coming few days.